We have some bad data in column F. We have extra spacing before some words, in between words, and even afterwards. I have covered this before. It is the trim function, but this is a question from one of my users, and that was, is there a way to identify the cells with extra spacing before you have to do the trim function? The answer is yes. I will show you that. Let's dive into this video right now. So column F's the culprit. You can easily see that Google Ads, there's some extra spacing in here. Newspaper is off. Item one, to me, this is the least effective way, but we're always sorting. So if I sort in column F, you can see that the data is wrong. I'm going to undo that. Another item, and this one I do love. If I was going to analyze column F, I would probably quickly come over here and write the unique function. I would select the range and press enter. And you can see right here, looking at this, that we have items that are incorrect. Now, interesting enough, if you click in column F and turn on filters on the data tab, and you go and filter and look for Google Ads or newspaper, they're only listed one time. So a filter really would not take care of this. As you can see, filters don't care about the extra spaces. But the question I had from one of my users was, can I quickly identify these with conditional formatting? Absolutely, and then we'll quickly fix it. I'm going to highlight all the data. I'm looking for cells with extra spaces. Let's go to conditional formatting. Let's do a new rule. Use a formula. We would use the trim function to remove the extra spaces in the text string. But I want to say right now, as I'm only looking in column F, and F2 is the first one, and I'm going to say not equal the trim function, cell F2, that is the function. Let's go and format it right there, put in whatever fill color you want, hit OK. All the cells that have a yellow background are cells with extra spaces. In case you're wondering what's the difference between the Google Ads and F4 and an F5, over here in L, just to show you this, I know there's an extra space at the end. 12, and there should not be 12. The correct answer is 10. So there's two extra spaces inside of cell F4. Double click in there at the end, and you'll see those two spaces. So to fix these, we could use Power Query, but I'll probably just fix these with the trim function. And even though other ones are not in yellow, I find it easier just to fix all these at one time. So of course, the trim function, one of my favorite functions, double click, auto fill that down. You got to copy and paste the values. Why don't you just right click, drag over, let go. Copy here is values only. By the way, conditional formatting, there should be none showing up because they're all the same. Get rid of the helper column you did in column K. Good to go. If you wanted to, you could actually select all the data, just so you know this, and you could use that same Excel function I did with conditional formatting, and it would do all of it at once if you needed to. Appreciate your time. My Excel training is available online along with Teams, OneNote, and Copilot. Thank you.